On November of 2008, Barack Obama was elected the President of the United States, and every February, we celebrate African American Heritage Month at Egreenews. And if you are working on inclusion, disability, gender and neurodiversity, then you are invited to our virtual coffees on Mondays or Fridays. So bye for now, and take care of yourself, and do not forget about the coffee.